Hi, I'm Ruth Brenk.
Welcome, Ruth. I would like you to tell us a little bit about your background. Where have you taken your degrees? Which laboratories have you been working at before you came to Bergen?
So I'm a pharmacist by training. I studied pharmacy in Mainz in Germany. Then for my PhD, I went to Marburg, also in Germany, and I did the PhD with Gerhard Klebe in the area of structure-based drug design. Then I moved on for a postdoc to San Francisco at UCSF and Brian Scheuchert's group. And there I also work with protein structures and molecular modeling. And then I moved back to Europe, to Scotland. There I started my own group. So I worked as a lecturer in the drug discovery unit. So we did work a lot with neglected diseases there, like African sleeping sickness and leishmania and things like that. And I was the head of the computational chemistry group. And then I had a first short stint back in Germany. So I was junior professor in Germany for 2.5 years. And then I came to Bergen here this summer in August.
Yeah. Can you tell me a little bit about your project, what you're working with scientifically?
So what we are interested in is how small molecules, or why small molecules bind to their receptors. So we want to know if you have a small molecule in the solution and you have a macromolecule like a protein or an RNA. We want to know, first of all, does the small molecule bind to the receptor? And second, if it does, how strong does it bind? And can we predict this using the structure of the macromolecule? Mm-hmm. So the ultimate goal is that you can use the structure of a macromolecule and design a small molecule that will bind tight and selectively to that macromolecule.
You're working in Aurora's group, but you're also establishing your own group here. Can you tell us a little bit about your group and how it's growing?
So I have three PhD students from Germany. They came here 1st of October. So they're continuing with their PhD work here for different time periods, between 3 months and a bit over a year. They're going to stay here. And then there will also be coming a pharmacist in training in November who will work with me for half a year and carry out a research project. Hmm.
So, and if we meet you outside the academia, where will we meet you then?
So we have three young children with us. So there's a high chance we're somewhere outdoor doing something with the family. Yeah, being on the playground or in the forest or somewhere. Doing something fun.
Just to end it all, we're having this health and safety day for the whole department. And our focus this time is to think a little bit about how music and maybe art, and to have it nice visually around us makes it easier in a working day. So have you any reflection about what this can do to your workday? Do you listen to music, for instance? Is it important to have nice pictures on the wall?
I do sometimes listen to music when working. Depends what I have to do, but if it's a routine task I'm carrying out, then I actually do enjoy listening to music while working.
Do you have any special music you like?
I prefer at the moment German rock or punk rock music.
Ah. Do you have any examples?
The one is the Tote Hosen band.
Tote
Hosen, it would be Dead Trousers in English.
Mm, yeah.
And the other one is Sportsfreunde Stille. That's like Friends of Sports, is the name of the band.
Okay, thank you.